to the Adventurer Spring. I have need of many rubies. Please throw all of yours into the spring. Really? You know that if you do this, you will have absolutely no rubies left, right? You really throw them all in? You are most kind and not really need your rubies, but I must reward with such a kind adventure with some of my power. May light shine on your quest.
Are you sure I look all right? I never know what to wear to formal occasions. Link, look, see how that doorway glows? Could that be the door that leads to the sanctuary? Nobody in the castle seems able to see it but you and me. Let's go, quickly. So this is the elemental sanctuary then. This is where we can infuse your blade with the power of the elements. Yes, there seems to be a pedestal for your sword right in the middle there. Let's see if I can read that tablet for you. Fill your sword with power and walk over the glowing tile. Perhaps it refers to those flashing spots on the floor around you. Well, what are you waiting for? Try it, Link. Whoa, you just split in two. So this is the power of the white sword. I guess you can double yourself like that anytime you see those panels. Interesting. You're the last person I expect to find here. And just as I was wondering who could be behind this, I find my old master. Vati. And as always, you are dressed in the shabbiest of rags. My curses are not to be mocked. The one I cast on you is most powerful. No matter what power you wield, you will never break it. You haven't changed in the slightest. I should never have created that cap. It only fueled your insane desires. Fool! A hat that grants the wishes of its wearer is a spectacular creation. Thanks to you, I have gone from being a meek, minuscule nothing to the greatest sorcerer alive. You cannot stop me now, and I have you to thank for it. Accept this small gesture of gratitude from me. Wait, Vati, wait! That foul Vati, what could he be scheming now? Link, I feel I owe you an explanation of what has happened. You see, Vati and I are both Minish. I was once a famous sage and a renowned Minish craftsman. Vati was only a boy when I took him on as my apprentice, but he became enchanted by the wickedness in the hearts of men. One day, Vati took a hat I made for the humans, my pride and joy. It granted the wish of its wearer. He put it on without permission. Vati, what are you doing there? Oh, what a vile form you've taken. Vile, I am sorcerer now, and my power is beyond compare. No longer will I tire away as your apprentice. Now all shall call me master. Why, Vati,
Why, Vati, what are you plotting?
This year, on the day that comes but once a century, the portal opens. And when it does, I shall claim the life force as my own. I will be transformed, perfect, and there will be none who can stop me. Tell me, how does it feel, my sorcerer's curse? Do you see, Elzo? I am truly your master now, and you cannot stop me. And with that, I must be leaving. You know the legends, of course, the gifts the Picori gave the humans. What you call the Picori Blade was the first of those gifts. The second, well, you call it Life Force. But it is a source of limitless magical power. If Vati were to get it now, it would be devastating. I came to the world of men hoping to stop Vati, and I met you in the woods. But it seems we won't be breaking the curse on me anytime soon. However, with the Sacred Blade, we can certainly restore Princess Zelda. I'm sorry, all that has happened has been due to my own pride, my folly. I must rely on you, on your power, until we put an end to Vati. Well, Link, enough fairy tales. We must search for the next element.
Thank you.
Believe not what others tell you. I am the true master swordsman of Hyrule. My name is Greyblade, and if you train with me, you will learn much. So, would you like to train here? You will learn the amazing roll attack. First, roll with the control stick and R. Second, as soon as you get up. First, scream hee-yah and swing your sword. That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand? Ho-ho, well answered. You have much promise. But one must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will now possess your body so as to demonstrate the technique. This is the Greyblade possession technique of training. Watch this. Posen Shun. Now you must try yourself. Roll with the control stick and R and then swing your sword as you start to get up. Yes, fine work. You know the way. I will now give you this tiger scroll. If you ever forget this technique, you can review it with the scroll.
What a strange feeling. I sensed something from the castle's direction. Or was it just me?
Who's there? What, Vati, how did you get in here? What are you doing? Ah!
It looks like you're all here. Very well, the King of Hyrule has words for you.
You all know of the power of the Picori gave to mankind, do you not? The golden life force, a limitless magical power. I want it. It is somewhere here in Hyrule. Go now and bring me this power. Waste no time. Go forth at once and bring me the life force. Fling anyone who refuses into the dungeon, him and his family too. I will tolerate no disobedience. Now search high and low throughout the lands of Hyrule.
Maybe it's just the wind, but I hope nothing bad has happened. Anyway, we need to look for the next element. The map says it should be around here somewhere. So this must be Castor Wilds. It's a nasty dang place filled with swamp-like and mire. But we know there's an element waiting for us somewhere in here. So, in we go. Come on, Link, into the muck with us. I don't think we can walk fast enough across this swamp. We're going to have to find some way to get across safely. Hey, you're Link, right? You're the one who brought the sword to Master Mallari. You're on a quest to help the princess, aren't you? I wish I could go on a quest, but then we'll make Rem's shoes for him. Oh, you need Pegasus boots. Why, you're just in time. We made a pair just now while Rem was sleeping, but only Rem can put the finishing touches on them. Haha, that sleepyhead Rem is nearly impossible to wake up. If you want to wake him, you'll need to get an item from Syrup's hut. It's a little bit of a trek, but it will mark it on your map for you. I lost my key and I can't get inside, and the spare key's inside the house. Oh, our one and only spare key. I don't know how you got this, but I can't thank you enough. Tell me your name, Sonny. Link, that's a great name. If you ever need to go to Lake Helia, feel free to cut through our house.
Thank you very much, Link. Come visit us again.
Thank you.
yes, a fine choice, my dear. That's a limited time article. One whiff and you're wide awake. That is why it's called a wake-up mushroom. Would you like to buy it for 60 rubies? Hee-hee-hee! Just face the sleepy snoozer and press R. That'll pop his eyes right open. Boop!
If I recall correctly, and I guarantee that I do, my boy, I think Syrup said to stand in front of a sleeping person and press R. What is that terrifying bad smell? Wake up, mushroom? I should have guessed, so you woke me up. Thanks, I just remember, I have something urgent to do. Huh? What now? There are more new shoes. You probably won't believe this, but I have a strange habit of making shoes in my sleep. So you must have come here because you want some of my shoes, right? Tell you what, because you were nice enough to wake me, you can have them. Hold on a second though, I just want to finish this one last bit. And there we go. Here, take these. These are my special Pegasus boots. They're so light, you'll feel like you're practically walking. They're so light, you'll feel like you're practically walking on air. Oh, I need to hurry up and get working on that special order. The king asked me to make some shoes for Princess Zelda, you see? Thanks for waking me up. Come back if I can ever help you with shoe problems. Everyone, this is Baseball Boy signing out. Tune in next video recording sessions. I'll be exploring more new areas in this game and fighting more enemies and bosses in this game. Later!